is. And you're going to have the ski report in a minute. But first, look at us here.
I know.
Beautiful day today.
How lucky are we?
Very lucky in the weather department.
So, yes, it's been, smooth sailing for now. But then we've got a big storm moving in for Sunday. Big storm for us, at least.
Oh, a little rain.
About half an inch to an inch of rain.
Everybody cover.
I know. Take cover now. But, hey, we're into the upper 70s in many areas by tomorrow. So let's take a live look outside. What a gorgeous day it was today. Ooh, I wish I was here at the beach. What a gorgeous shot as we take a look at the Santa Monica Pier. It is almost Friday, folks, and I've got nice weather on tap for you for Friday. Even the first half of your weekend should not be too bad. All right, let's take a look at our current conditions. We had highs today right around 74 degrees. Our temperatures should be into the upper 60s. So once again, we got to enjoy a day today with temperatures above average. So very nice out there, and it will be even warmer tomorrow. Many areas will be close to 80 degrees by tomorrow. Looking at our current temperature, 64 in Van Nuys, it's 62 in Pasadena, 62 downtown, mid-60s in the IE, low 60s at the beaches. But the beaches, although that will be the place to be tomorrow, well, let me just warn you, the ocean waters will be very dangerous. We've got high surf advisories in effect. Surf anywhere between about 5 to 8 feet, but by tomorrow, especially in Ventura, especially along those west-facing beaches, we could get surf up to around 14 feet. So again, do be careful. We had sunny skies all day, and then we saw some partly cloudy skies this afternoon into the evening hours, but just again, making for a beautiful day. Warm night, warm days, but at night, we've got those clear skies, so it will be chilly again tonight, so keep that in mind. The offshore flow keeping us nice and mild, but I'd say even warm in some areas by tomorrow afternoon, all thanks to high pressure, which unfortunately is getting nudged out just in time for the weekend. So Saturday will be that day of transition. We'll start to see more clouds move in. It'll be cooler. Highs will be back into the 60s, and then this storm system swings through on Sunday, bringing us some rain, and I'm talking about a half an inch of rain in many areas. So do keep that in mind, and then lowering snow levels by early Monday morning. And then by Monday, it is just going to be cold and windy out there, especially considering our highs tomorrow will be 70 at the beaches, 75 in the LA-NOC metro areas, 78 inland and in the valleys. And again, temperatures drop 5 to 10 degrees by Saturday as that front approaches. And then Sunday will be the day. Be indoors, do something indoors. Temperatures will be into the low 60s, but we will have light to moderate showers throughout the entire day on and off. Monday it will be cool and breezy, and then temperatures will be mild under sunny skies by next week. All right, now is the time for the ski report.
This ski report is sponsored by Utah Tourism, the greatest snow on earth.
We've got some good skiing out there in Utah, and definitely because it is the weekend to be there in Sundance. 64-inch snow base, all 45 trails are open. Park City, 57-inch snow base, 330 of the 334 trails are open, so that's pretty good. Bear Mountain here at home has an 18-inch snow base, 18 of the 59 trails open. Mammoth, fantastic after this latest storm moves through, 125-inch snow base, and all 151 trails are open.